stuff that is completely unbalanced. It says things about Israel that are not true. It's just designed to create hatred of Israel, and that creates also hatred of Jewish people.
How was the email and the information?